The future is being born. The future is being born depending upon the man who is in the White House. And the man who is in the White House today certainly is creating a new future for our world.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Bongbong Marcos.
Why is Bongbong your vice president? Isn't his father...
He was my number one enemy.
Yes, his father was the cause of the Muslim rebellion. The Jabida massacre happened under his rule.
No. I am a Muslim. The fault of the father cannot be inherited by the son. Neither the father can be accused of the wrongdoings of his son. I am a Muslim.
Sa Lord's Bongbong dito ako sa pagkakalaw Vietnam yun. Pag wala na ako, si Bongbong naman.
Maaasahan, 74-85.
Sino natin sino nandito?
First Lieutenant Marcos Jr. Ferdinand R. Philippine Constabulary.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.